Mr. Wright here, getting ready for A-Level Maths Film 2, Expanding Brackets Part 2. We're going to look at two special cases. The first one is where you have a binomial squared, like 3x plus 4 squared. It's tempting to think that you can just square each of those terms in the bracket. You cannot. 3x plus 4 squared means 3x plus 4 times 3x plus 4. So I'm going to get 9x squared. My nose is going to give me 12x, and my mouth is going to give me the same. So I'm going to have 24x plus 4 fours is 16 at the end. Let's have a look at this one here. 5x minus 3 squared. I hope you can just write down the answer, but I'm going to write a middle line just to make it clear for the purposes of this film. That's going to give me 25x squared. The nose is minus 15x, and the mouth is the same, minus 30x plus 9 at the end. So that's the first of our special cases. Okay, and the second special case is something that looks like this, 5x plus 3, lots of 5x minus 3. So I hope you know already what's going to happen here. 5x times 5x is 25x squared. Now my nose gives me 15x, but my mouth gives me minus 15x. So I end up with no x's at all and minus 9 at the end. So you can probably write down the answer to this second example straight away. I'm going to have 36x squared minus 16. Again, the x term disappears because I have minus 24x and then plus 24x. So those are my two special cases for expanding brackets. And you need to be dead familiar with those before you start your A-level maths. You can practice these skills by using the booklets and the example questions and answers, which you'll find in the comments. If you'd like more help, leave a question in the comments. And of course, you can head over to my YouTube channel and subscribe. The playlist you're after is called Getting Ready for A-Level Maths. And you can follow me on TikTok.